wrap and we're backstage at Victoria Beckham. For the look of the show, the clothes are very architectural, very clean, very modern. Victoria just wanted the girls to look very natural. And then we added a little twist of colour on the eyes, but the girls are very beautiful, pulled together skin. On the face, we started out with a whipped cream foundation and the Master Touch Concealer, just lightly applied where needed. And then on the eye, we have Burnt Bark eyeshadow and Soft Murano and Soft Copper blushes just around the eyes, as you can see. It's very soft, almost as if there's like nothing there. It's just a slight staining of color. The lips are very nude for the show today. When we're talking about nude lips, a lot of women are worried about wearing like nothing on their mouth. We've got these fantastic new shades on Lipfinity, and one of my favorites is Always Delicate. It's just very natural, very beautiful, slight soft peach color that would actually work really well with the eye tones that we just talked about. You just apply one little coat of the color. Sometimes I like to dab a little with my fingers, or you can actually use the applicator. And then what's fantastic about Lipfinity lip colors is the fact that we can use a top coat, which adds a little gloss. And the lips are really, really beautiful and sumptuous. Or you could actually leave them matte. Lipfinity is great for that kind of nude effect because it's not heavy like a lipstick. It's very lightweight and it feels good on the lips. And then it lasts all day, so there's really low maintenance.